Hey guys, welcome back to the channel, to our Valguero Co-Op. In the last episode, our dinosaurs had a run-in with a bronto, which I kind of dragged over to them, and we had a little bit of a culling. Quite a few of our parasaurs have died. We're only left with about 5 dinos. But she's currently working on taming a level 130 pterodon, so hopefully that'll go well. And I've got to rebuild a campfire because the bronto decided, hey, I'm gonna smash it too. So I need stone and thatch. Should have both in a base. Yep. Okay. And you know what? I think I'm gonna put the campfire inside the house. That way it doesn't get smashed again.
We are almost halfway there.
Sweet.
Yeah.
See if I can find any more stegos running around to get some more prime meat. Or perhaps low-level Bronos.
Yeah, I don't know about the big ones. I don't know. We might lose more. I know.
Hey, their sacrifice wasn't in vain.
Oh, this is true.
Okay, so I don't see any Stegos over here. So I'm gonna go across and see if I can find any. I think I should be able to. There's usually some over here. Yeah, there's one. Actually, there's two. I should scope out the level, see what I'm getting myself into. Level 10. Easy peasy. Easy peasy, cotton breezy. Where am I going? always helpful.
Oh yeah, he likes that prime.
I'm sure he does. He was level 140.
Oh goodness.
But he was no match for the Pterodon.
Well, I think one of those pieces of prime actually rotted.
That's possible. I'm getting ready to bring two more. I just got three of them. Should be able to get this loot crate now. As soon as I level up. Okay. Now level 145. 45. I got anything good? Metal foundation. I don't really need any of that for PvE, for single player or co-op like this. But let's see what's in there. Blueprint for lampposts. Yeah, that's useless. Sweet, I love useless stuff. So he's at 80%, huh?
Yeah, he's getting there.
Let's see if I can get another set of prime. There's one. What level are you? 11. Easy peasy. Oh yeah, he should be good in one more bite. So let's see, he's gonna be 192? That's pretty good. It's a lot higher than mine.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. I think by the time this is all said and done, we should have still 25 narco left.
Well, I know we got a bunch in the thing too that I never took out. And I'm getting ready to make more.
How do I make him land again?
Press the buttons to left to enter. It's like, I forget what it's called. And it should bring up a radial. To stop following you, you just press U.
Okay, because I have to get Bubbles back to the house too, and I want to fly the new one. So, I'm not quite sure how to do that.
You get him to follow you by pressing T.
He has a little bit of weight.
How much does he have?
205.2.
Oh, that's good. Don't make me Terra UU.
Terra you up.
Oh, it didn't have enough for the up. So it says, don't make me Terra UU.
We ready to go tear some stuff up?
Let's see. Right now I'm kind of crafting a bunch of stuff to try to help our levels go up. Just seeing what all I could do. Saving up for trink darts. Once we can get, you know, that. Without having gone to our other house. Oh. See if you can collect a few metal and a few flint. Like, I need 6 metal ingots, so 12 metal, and like 5 flint.
Okay.
Looks like some pretty dangerous stuff over here. But it looks like they fell. I'm only looking for one thing.
I'm bringing back more metal than you needed, but I also need my axe fixed.
Okay.
I'm bringing back 20 metal.
Should be okay.
You need the flint and the mortar and pestle, right?
It matters where it's at. Because it's not for spark powder. It's for a different surprise. Mm. is getting dark.
Yeah, it is.
Harder to find my way home when it's dark. Do you have the metal smelted already?
Well, I can't make it because I don't think I have the ability yet.
For what?
To make my hat.
To make your what? I was just curious if you had the metal smelted. You did. Okay, so. Okay, it's working now. Is your axe in there?
Oh no.
Okay, don't move.
You didn't cut it all off, did you?
Take your hat off. Yeah, but it'll grow back into a different hairstyle. Okay, so since I chose your hairstyle, you can use the scissors in there, and you can choose my hairstyle. The scissors are in the smithy.
Yeah, I've got them, but I don't know how to use them.
Press E on them. Like, click on them and press E.
Okay.
And then when you have them in your hands, you just hit me.
Okay, I went on.
Press E. Just once. Now go out. Nope, do it again. Just press E once. Okay, now go out. There you go. Now just... There you go. And now you can choose my thing on the left. Down. Yeah, those. Those are the hairstyles that you can choose. You might be able to do like beard or something too, I don't know. I haven't done the guy's hair. This is actually my first time cutting hair. Then let me know when you're done. Oh.
I'm done.
Okay. So now I should be bald too. You didn't do anything with my beard?
No, I'm supposed to do anything with your beard.
Yeah, do something with my beard too. Oh man.
Okay.
Is my face gonna be baby smooth now? Oh, it's definitely not baby smooth. It looks like I got ran over by a lawnmower. Or maybe a weed eater took to my face. I don't know. That's crazy. Okay then. Alright guys, well I guess that will end this episode. If you liked the video, go ahead and press that like button. And don't forget to subscribe for future notifications. As always, thanks for watching.